Hello everyone, so last video about drawing BFDI characters got like 1,000 views, and so I figured everyone would really like it, so I am making a second one, and I'm also celebrating Jack and Jellify hitting 1 million subscribers. Good job for that. Also, I apologize in advance if the drawings aren't as good as last videos, just because I was pretty tired when I made these drawings, and I just haven't drawn object show characters in a little bit of time. So I decided to draw Flyer with the trophy just because they won BFB. I changed the trophy a lot, like the bottom, as you can see here. I go to fix it and there were outlines right there for some reason, so I erased that, and that's what the bottom of it will look like. I decided to add little curves on the handles for the trophy. The black part of the body was a little thick, but it wasn't terrible, and the face, like the eyes and mouth, are what I really didn't like about the drawing. Everything else, though, it wasn't terrible, but like I wish I could have done better with like the body and the face. It looked kind of like a baby, but still, I didn't really like it. The background I just really liked for some reason, though, and so yeah, that's about it for this one. Announcer played a big role at the end of the season, so I thought I'd include them in the drawing video. So I realized I made it kind of shorter, but in this video I'm going for just my style instead of redraws of the character, just like I did last video. And yeah, that's what I'm doing here. I made that shadow going up a bit, and I like the way I was able to shade it. And I was already decent with drawing speakers just because I've drawn a few of them before. And I found out my style while drawing this video, and last video is kind of just like brighter colors, like the way color matching works. The way the color matching works, I just make them brighter. I don't know how to describe that, but yeah. Anyways, the hand looks pretty weird. I probably didn't make it as weird as I could have, but whatever. So yeah, that's mostly it for this one. I'm drawing the background right now, and just like making the top shaded a bit like I always do, and so yeah, that's about it for this one. This one was decent. Just warning everyone in advance, I didn't really like this one. The outline wasn't amazing, but it could have been worse. So like making it see-through, I didn't get to do properly, and I forgot to add layers and several stuff, so I had to just cut off the drawing a little bit early and just kind of make this character as just like an extra drawing. So the reason I had to make that black is just because it wasn't working with the paint bucket. Like, I think as you could see, the background just got darker for a sec. That's when I tried to paint bucket this. So I tried to draw the face in the style that I did for drawing my own object show. If you want to watch that, that's the top link in the description. It's called BONP. Just since there's no more videos, or just since Jack and Jellify's taking a break. And so go ahead and watch that if you want. It's not the greatest. I liked the drawings in it, but other than that, like the animation wasn't amazing, but I really like the drawings in them, most of them anyways. And so yeah, back to the gelatin. I'm just finishing everything. Again, this is just like in my style for the object show. So this was probably my least favorite, but it was still not terrible. Definitely would say I enjoy drawing these characters again, just to wrap everything up for BFB and BFDI. Anyways, I looked at the analytics for last video, and literally like 3 people out of the 1,000 people watching subscribed. So if you enjoyed, then consider subscribing, just because I have an animation coming out that's pretty decent looking, and so here's a preview. Other than that, thanks so much for watching. If you made it this far, I'll see y'all later. Bye.